Hey everyone, Big Doug here to do a VR for Miss Battleborn, and I think most of us who are subbed to me are already well aware of her great contest. She's reached 4,000 and she's probably, I know I've heard people make comments, haven't looked, but over 5,000 subs now, and she's having a great giveaway contest. She's giving away two great things. First, the first place prize is the Dimeback 9mm gun, and which was donated by Sovereign Arms. And the second place, it's a Kydex holster and a double mag carrier of our choice. It was donated by LAG Tactical. And as you can see here, this is my concealed carry, my smallest concealed carry. A pretty good size. It's 3.8 inches, of course it's the XDM 3.8, I already said that, 9mm. But in my DeSantis soft tuck holster that I just got recently, I was using the paddle holster that came with the gun package. But this would be the gun I would use if I came in second place. Now, this is also, like I said, this is my smallest. I only have two really concealed carry guns. I have a couple other guns, 22 guns, that are not really concealed carry. They're more for fun, for planking. But if I do win the Dimeback, she asks, what are we going to do with it? Well, I guess I'll start off, it would be considered my smallest concealed carry gun, and I would use it in the summertime. And in the wintertime, when I can wear maybe, baggier clothes or coats, I'll carry it. I mean, I carry this now just because this helps conceal a little better inside my pants, waist, inside my waist. There was a chipmunk just ran by me. Anyways, but what I also will do is when I wear this in the wintertime, I'll let my wife conceal the Dimeback in the wintertime because she hasn't got her CCW yet. She's learning to shoot in my backyard, but something I think she'll do eventually, she's talked about it, is to get her CCW, and I think that would be a good starter gun for her. It's smaller than, the two guns I have, and we'll see what happens. And I just want to say thanks. I'm an admirer from afar. I'm not a big channel, so I don't really, I make comments here and there. I've made comments on your Facebook page. I just want to say thanks again for the contest, and I appreciate what you're doing for the gun community. And everyone, thanks for watching. I'm sure if you, for whatever reason, haven't subscribed to her channel, you definitely need to check her out, because she's well worth the visit and the sub and to watch and support her. Thanks a lot again. Have a good one. Bye.